wiwibloggs.com Junior Edition. We're absolutely loving it. We're here with Julia Kedhammar. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm good, I'm good. Julia, thank you for representing Sweden. It is the home of Swedish pop, of Loreen, of Eric Sade, of Charlotte Pirelli, and of course you now, Julia. How did it feel being on the big stage?
It was awesome. I will always remember that. It was amazing.
Yeah, and but you've opened for quite a lot of big acts like Alcazar, right? You've sung on the same stage as them. How does that compare to being on the Junior Eurovision stage?
It's different because it's in Sweden. It's a Swedish artist, and now it's artists from so many different countries, and everybody is so great, and it's impossible to compare. This was amazing.
Great. And can you introduce your family on stage? What's your name, please?
My name is Amanda.
Amanda, hi.
My name is Leia.
Leia, hi.
My name is Elsa.
Elsa, hello.
And I'm Tess.
Excellent. Are you guys all friends?
Yes, we're friends.
Okay, so you've been friends before the show?
No, we met at the Swedish.
Okay.
Melody Festivalen.
Speaking of Melody Festivalen, will you be going into Melody Festivalen when you're old enough to do so?
Yes, I'd love to do that. I haven't planned it yet, but if it comes up, I'd love to do it.
And we noticed in your rehearsals yesterday was quite difficult. What was actually going on in the rehearsal?
The sound was very low, so I heard the out sound too, and the one in my headphones. So it was very hard to sing because I didn't know which sound to follow. And they didn't hear my voice, so it was pretty stressful and scary because it was the last day to rehearse.
I know, and the trouble as well, I think the beat was slightly, if you can't hear it, then it's very difficult.
Yeah.
What advice do you have to young Swedish people who want to go into Junior Eurovision?
Just fight for what you want, because I searched to Lilla Medifolen 3 times, and now the 3rd time I won, and now I'm here. So if you really want to, then fight for your dreams.
That's a very positive message. You have a lot of fans on wiwibloggs.com. Do you have a message for them?
Well, like my song says, just be who you are because you're damn good just as you are.
That is so sweet, and we are absolutely loving it. wiwibloggs, Eurovision News with Attitude. You heard it from Julia. Thank you.